Above Lake Tahoe off of Highway 41 outside Incline Village is a trail to an unforgettable experience. And these pictures highlight the payoff for the roughly 3.5 mile round trip. This is Chickadee Ridge, and the name says it all. This hike is all about chickadees. Keep in mind, when there's snow on the ground, you may need snowshoes to reach the ridgetop along the Tahoe Rim Trail. But once here, the advice is simple. When you hear the sounds of chirping in the trees, stop, hold out your hand, and wait. That's because in no time at all, a chickadee should likely land on your hand. And that's the point of this unique experience. A moment in time when chickadees will literally sit in the palm of your hand. And now while carrying birdseed is common to attract the birds, conservationists say these birds actually are accustomed to landing on hands even without food. So it's best not to feed the wildlife with some human food. So if you go, remember, stop, listen, hold out your hand, and...
Oh my gosh. Oh gosh, I only took one. That freaks me out.
Don't get too jumpy. Instead, be patient and calm, and savor a moment in time when a chickadee literally flies down and spends a moment right at your fingertips. Chickadee Ridge near Mount Rose above Lake Tahoe.